Welcome guys to Techeonics. My name is Gauru and today in this video we are going to build a water level indicator circuit. So let's get started. So hope you guys like this video. If you have any question, then do let me know in the comment section below, and all the important links are given in the description below. And for more awesome tech videos, do subscribe to Techeonics and do not forget to press the bell icon. See you next video.